I declare open a congregation for the presentation of graduates. Please be seated. So, Excellency, Honours Ministers, distinguished guests, I'm Keith Burnett, the Vice-Chancellor of the University of Sheffield, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to this degree ceremony. Now, a degree ceremony is a formal occasion, and we'll be presenting to the graduates and to a distinguished alumni, but it's a joyful occasion as well. So enjoy today's graduation ceremony. Thank you.
Vice-Chancellor. From his earliest days in the computer science department at our international faculty based in Thessaloniki, Dr. Georgios Eleftherakis has demonstrated unparalleled dedication to supporting students' learning both inside and outside the classroom. His inspirational teaching, innovative methods, and ability to engage all students provide the right environment to stimulate creativity and thinking. As one student noted, Georgios managed to engage the whole classroom and all types of students with his creative explanations. He is well known for his commitment to supporting students' learning through extracurricular activities and the development of student communities. In 2002, he founded the Student Spring Symposium as an annual interdisciplinary event which inspires students and staff from across departments to create interdepartmental collaborations. Georgios established one of the world's first student chapters of ACM, which is the largest educational and scientific computer society in the world, and the first ACM for women to encourage and support the engagement of women in computing. The success of this is evident in the number of graduates who actively join these chapters during their studies, who are now extremely successful professionals in leading companies such as Microsoft and Sony. His achievements in this area were recognized by his election to chair ACM's Council of European Chapter Leaders. Vice Chancellor, I present to you Dr. Georgios Eleftherakis, of the Department of Computer Science, International Faculty, who is receiving a Senate Award for sustained excellence in learning and teaching. Vice-Chancellor, on behalf of the Board of the Faculty of Social Sciences, I present to you the following Doctors of Philosophy. Ervin Ramalari. Theolekti Fotopoulou. Miljana Mitish. Mamicha Skinderi. Mamicha
Aristeia Lathas. Thespina Panayotidou.
Vice-Chancellor, on behalf of the Board of the International Faculty City College, I present to you the following Master of Arts: Digital Marketing and Social Media, Aliki Alata. Eleni Deli. Stefanos Karagiannis. Ευθαλία Ειρήνη Κουρή. Αλέξανδρος Πετμεζάς. Φατών Σόπα. Marketing, Advertising and Public Relations, Πρόδρομος Ανανιάδης. Παρασκευή Ατζαμιδάκη, with distinction. Τρίγκα Μπερίσα. Ζάρια Μπότσκοβα. Σωτηρία Χριστίνα Χρυσικού. Μαρία Ελαγεροπούλου. Λίνα Τζόρτζεβα. Αναστασία Γρηγοριάδου. Εριών Χαλίλη. Φωτεινή Καντιλιάρη, with distinction. Στεφανή Καραθανάση, with distinction. Νίκολα Κοβάσεβιτς. Ευγενία Μαρία Λεμονής. Ενκελέντα Λόντο. Αναστασία Μέτσεβα. Ναντέζντα Νικόλοβα, with distinction. Μουσική Vasilia Plastira Papatatsiou, with distinction. Stefan Radosavljevic, with distinction. Ivana Simiki. Bojana Tadic. Καλλιρόη Τριανταφυλλίδου. Ελένη Τσιτσικλή. Κατερίνα Ζήσοβα. Chancellor, Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Masters of Science, Banking and Finance. Abulena Aliou. Gerd Hado. Skubin Maksutai, with distinction. Milica Milkovic. Vladimir Vuksanovic. Human Resource Management. Malama Karakosta, with distinction. Logistics and Supply Chain Management. Olympia Apostolou, with distinction. Management. Christina Catalina Sirita, with distinction. Elitsa Paskaleva. Management General. Marigona Bairami. Παντελεήμων Κωνσταντινίδης. Εντίτα Λαλώση. Ρέζε Σάτρι. Management, Human Resource Management. Γέλενα Μιγιούσκοβιτς. Δέσπο Παναγιώτου. Ντούνια Σούγκιτς, with distinction. Management, Logistics and Supply Chain Management. Αθανασία Παρπανέλα, with distinction. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Masters of Business Administration. Finance, Darko Blazewski. Kirill Georgiev. Goran Germovsky. Denny Georgievsky. Christe Georgiev. Donka Markovska. Laureta Matosi. Katerina Migalkovska. Alexandra Mirchovska, with distinction. Alexander Popovich. Marian Rangelov. Martina Saikova. Evgenia Stoyanova. Petar Trpesky. Dragos Zavarake. Healthcare Management, Evangelos Ergen, with distinction. Martin Gigovsky. Maxim Ivanov. Bozidar Spirovsky. Logistics, Romanos Glavopoulos. Maya Karova. Vasil Slantsev. Management, Joachim Achrer. Bojan Agelov. Στερίου Μπόζικοβ. Laura Diceva. Velizar Dimov, with distinction. Vladimir Diepovsky, with distinction. Alexander Klasinovsky. Pavle Knezevich. Hanna Kursani. Spend Nura. Lucian Penes. Petar Petrov. Εφροσύνη Ψυχοπούλου, with distinction. Ζάνα Σέχου. Τσβετομίρ Σιμεώνοβ. Radmila Slavkova. Ionel Umbres. Marketing. Ivo Dotsev. Vladimir Christov, with distinction. Anastasia Papou. Ratka Remova. Mladen Radjelovic. Nora Stojnova.
Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Master of Science, Business Management and Technology, Julieta Blaseva. Yango Tsamov. Ina Tsuko, with distinction. Blerina Gionai. Izet Isufi. Viola Yakupai. Hassan Locha. Zermena Milenkova. Fatbara Sabani. Ivan Stratiev. Software Engineering and Telecommunications. Vulnet Dila with distinction. Andrina Gassi. Arbon Imeri. Konstantinos Margaritis with distinction. Pavle Obradovic. Dimitrios Papas with distinction.
Vice-Chancellor.
I present to you the following Master of Arts, Counseling Psychology. Christos Alkidis with distinction. Stefania Karadza. Maria Matiaki with distinction.
Vice-Chancellor.
I present to you the following Master of Science, Psychology and Counseling, Eleftheria Bourdouvali. Rawan Kuri. Χρυσούλα Κουλιούση. Σοφία Μουρατίδου. Σταυρούλα Βερβερίδου with distinction.
Vice Chancellor, I present to you Jorge Fernando Martins Damasceno, Postgraduate Certificate in Business Administration.
Vice-Chancellor,
principal, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the Distinguished Alumni Award of the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College recognizes alumni who have excelled in their professional environment and contributed in the development of a better society. These alumni have achieved excellence and brought credit to the university through their paradigm. We will be making 6 awards today. I will be explaining a little bit about each of the alumni, and then they will have an opportunity to address the hall. In the order of their graduating years, I hereby present Mr. Pense Kralev, President of the Board of Directors of Makedonski Telecom, Deutsche Telekom Group. Mr. Pense Kralev served as the Minister of Education and Science, as well as advisor to the Prime Minister. He is now the President of the Board of Directors of Makedonski Telecom, Deutsche Telekom Group. He worked for 6 years for the government of the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia in a variety of posts. He possesses impressive work experience in the private sector, including associate positions in Raiffeisen Investment and in the CF Private Equity Fund. Recently, he was a Mason Fellow at Harvard University, where he earned his mid-career Master's in Public Administration. Mr. Kralev holds a Bachelor's degree in Business Studies from the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Mr. Pense Kralev.
Dear Vice-Chancellor of the University of Sheffield, dear Principal of City College, faculty, staff and students, fellow alumni, members of the graduating class of 2015, parents, family and friends, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, most of all friends. The Distinguished Alumni Award that I received today is truly an honor for me. 13 years have passed since my graduation, and being able to be recognized by your peers and colleagues is one of the most prestigious moments for anyone in their career. I must say that the time that I spent studying at City College and University of Sheffield was truly an eye-opener for me. The knowledge and friends from my time here, I must say, made all my career dreams possible. So if any of you were to ask for my advice today, it would be rather simple. Don't be afraid to dream big. Do not be afraid to accept any challenges. Do not hesitate to push yourselves professionally. With the knowledge and friends that you have gained already from your studies here at City College, we all expect that you are the next leaders of industry, society, and business. You are now officially part of the City College and University of Sheffield alumni community that has the responsibility to move forward our respective countries and societies. I cannot help but on this occasion to be reminded of a quote by the former president of Liberia shared at a Harvard commencement ceremony. It is a rather simple quote. It says, "If your dreams do not scare you, then your dreams are simply not big enough." I thank you once again for this great honor and wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Vice-Chancellor, I hereby present Ms. Mirela Archimandretti, Executive Director, Gender Alliance for Development Center Albania. Ms. Mirela Archimandretti is well-known civil society representative from Albania, working in the sector since 1999. She has invested her energy in programs and projects for women's rights and gender equality issues. Today, she is the Executive Director of Gender Alliance for Development Centre. She is the author of different publications, articles, research studies, and policy papers on women's rights, education, and democracy issues. Recently, she founded the first library for family and gender equality in Albania. Ms. Archimandriti holds a Master's in Business Administration degree from the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Ms. Mirela Archimandriti.
Your Excellency, Honorable Vice-Chancellor, Sir Professor Keith Burnett, Principal Mr. Yanis Berberidis, distinguished guests, dear graduates, I am humbled, honored, and grateful for having been selected as a recipient of the Distinguished Graduate Award of the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College. Dear professors of the university, please accept my sincere thanks for everything you have done for me and for my education during my time of studying with you at the International Faculty. This education served me well in all my achievements so far. A special lifelong lesson I learned during my studies was to never use the words of others as your own without referring to the author. This is ethical behavior. I would like to dedicate a special thank you to both my husband and my son for their sincere support they gave me in all my initiatives, including starting the master's degree in Thessaloniki in 2000. Since I am receiving the award in front of young graduating students who will soon have to start their future careers, I have one thing to tell you. Promote gender equality and protect human rights in your future jobs as an act of humanity that will contribute to having better families and communities around you. Thank you.
Vice-Chancellor, I hereby present Ms. Katerina Siampani, Gestalt Psychotherapist and Trainer Greece. Ms. Katerina Siampani is a Gestalt Psychotherapist and Trainer and member of the Hellenic and European Gestalt Therapy and the European Association of Gestalt Therapy. She worked for many years in the YWCA, organizing and coordinating counseling groups for parents with children of preschoolhood, schoolhood, and with adolescents. For the past 13 years, she has been working for the Hellenic Association of Alzheimer's Adolescents, Alzheimer's disease and related disorders, applying innovative therapeutic practices. She also provides psychological support to groups of caregivers of people who suffer from dementia, and since 2006, she's been running her own practice. Her first book was published in 2014 by the Hellenic Association of Alzheimer's Disease and Related Disorders, with the scientific supervision of Professor Magda Solaki of the Aristotle University of Thessaloniki, under the title Walking Together, Gestalt Therapy Viewing Dementia. Ms. Simbiani holds a bachelor's degree in psychology and a master's degree in counseling and psychology from the University of Sheffield International Faculty, City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Katerina Siampani.
Your Excellency, Honorable Vice-Chancellor, Sir Professor Keith Burnett, Principal Mr. Yanis Ververidis, distinguished guests, dear graduates, I feel honored to be standing before you today in order to be awarded the Distinguished Graduate Award. First of all, I want to thank the Department of Psychology for nominating me for this award. This calls back memories from my experience at the postgraduate program in counseling and psychology here at the International Faculty of the University of Sheffield City College. I remembered how anxious I felt at the beginning about starting such a demanding course in English. Through my studies at the International Faculty, I acquired so much, not only academic skills and knowledge, but responsibility and planning as well. For the first time in my studies, I realized the importance of meeting deadlines and how to be systematic and targeting, which helped me immensely when I wrote my first book on dementia and gestalt psychotherapy. There is one more thing that I can recall. When I was doing my master's, I did not fully realize how important my profession would be for the future. Today, I encounter people in the group therapy sessions who experience a lot of stress, depression, phobias, and losses at many different levels and almost in every context, job, finances, home. Despite all this devastating reality, there is some light in every human contact. Then I remember the words from The Decision by Bertolt Brecht. Only reality can teach us how to change reality. Thank you.
Vice-Chancellor, I hereby present Mr. Visa Kelmendi, Chief Executive Officer of the Rugov Company of Kosovo. Mr. Visa Kelmendi started his professional career as senior accountant at the Kosovo Energy Corporation and soon excelled in various positions. His entrepreneurial spirit led him to establish in 2006 Rugov LLC, a water bottling company, and later in 2010, he established Rugov Cheese Company. Today, Rugov brand of water and cheese is one of the best well-known brands in Kosovo. Mr. Kelmendi encourages young entrepreneurs through consultancy and mentorship projects. In 2014, he was selected as a board member of the Corporate Social Responsibility Network Kosovo. He is one of the founders of the Club of Kosovo Manufacturers. Mr. Kelmendi holds a Master's in Business Administration, MBA, degree from the University of Sheffield International Faculty, City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Mr. Visa Kelmendi.
Excellency, Vice Chancellor, Mr. Burnett, Mr. Varveridis, Principal, distinguished guests, dear graduates, it is a really great honor to be with you today. Moments like this are really moments of joy and inspiration. They give hope that we as humans always strive for progress, always want to make the world a better place. And I'm extremely happy that you embraced such a journey. When I enrolled at the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College in 2006, I was relatively mature for the MBA, but I believed that I could do it. And thanks to the family and to the professor of university and the staff of faculty, they reinforced my believingness and making me even stronger believer. Thanks to this vision, I am here today, here, among such an interested and varied group. Each of one will choose a different path of journey, which is a journey full of challenges. But all of you have one thing in common. We all believe that we can improve our lives and our society and to make world a better place. When I used to work in public sector, but when I started the MBA, I also opened the company, and today Rugove company has almost 200 employees directly and 200 other families which are living through Rugove. And all of them, I try to fulfill their dreams. I try to work with them and to explain that it is possible to create something different. Enjoy this moment, you graduates, with your family, with friends, and share your experience. Share so that can other understand and appreciate of value of good education and to pursue a fulfillment of your dreams. Share it so other experiences that the feeling is being useful. I wish you the best luck for this journey and congratulations to everybody.
Vice-Chancellor, I hereby present Ms. Gretiela Constantin, President of Tax Committee of Romanian Banking Association, Director of CEC Bank Romania. Ms. Gretiela Constantin gained an outstanding consulting experience in the tax field during the period 1997 to 2003, while being employed in one of the big four multinational audit companies in Romania. She later progressed into the financial service banking sector, serving at various prestigious positions. Ms. Constantin is now the director for CEC Bank, one of the top five Romanian banks, coordinating the tax activities and representing the bank to external bodies. Ms. Constantin coordinates the Tax Committee of Romanian Banking Association and is the Romanian representative of the Tax Committee at the European Banking Federation in Brussels. Ms. Constantin holds a Master's in Business Administration, MBA, degree from the University of Sheffield International Faculty, City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Ms. Gretiela Constantin.
Your Excellency, Honorable Vice-Chancellor, Sir Professor Keith Burnett, Principal Mr. Yanis Ververidis, distinguished guests and professors, graduating students and guests. I'm deeply honored and happy to be here with you today. Firstly, I would like to thank the University of Sheffield and its international faculty, City College, for the privilege of being nominated for this award. Aristotle, one of the antiquity's great philosophers, used to say, "Roots of education are bitter, but the fruits are sweet." This quotation is certainly applicable to my career. I retrospectively remember that in 2007, I tried to find something new in education that would offer me new career opportunities. I started the MBA program at the International Faculty of the University of Sheffield, challenging myself about the new stage of my career. 2 years later, I was assigned a new and complex role in one of the top five Romanian banks, which was under a strategic change process. I came to the conclusion that the MBA program significantly contributed to enhancing my role in the bank. Moreover, The research that I did for my dissertation related to the organizational change and resistance to change prepared under the guidance and support of the academic staff of the faculty helped me to better understand the key success factors of organizational processes. My professors at the international faculty proved to me what a well-known Romanian mathematician, Grigore Moisil, said: a valuable professor is able to make complicated things look easier. Thank you for this award again.
Vice-Chancellor, I hereby present Musania Milakovic Kolonzia, Managing Partner at Executive Group Integrated Communications Advisory, Serbia. Musania Milakovic Kolonzia was awarded the prestigious business accolade Kapitan Miza Anastasovic Award in 2015 as a leading businesswoman in Belgrade, Serbia. This was the result of a leading career at the Executive Group Consultancy Company in Serbia. Her role was crucial in establishing the company's leading position in the market and building a client base of major international companies and brands operating in Serbia, such as Erste Bank, VIP Mobile, Philip Morris, Nestle, Coca-Cola, Carlsberg, Lactalis, LG, Dell, and Sony. Ms. Sanja Milakovic-Kolonzeja is a member of the Chartered Management Institute UK and a member of the PR Society of Serbia. Ms. Sanja Milakovic-Kolonzeja holds a Master's in Business Administration MBA degree from the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College. Vice-Chancellor, I present Sanja Milakovic-Kolonzeja.
Your Excellency, Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir Professor Keith Burnett, Principal Mr. Yanis Vervaridis, distinguished guests, dear graduates. I'm deeply honored and humbled to have been nominated for the Distinguished Graduate Award, and I would like to thank the University of Sheffield International Faculty City College for this recognition. I'm grateful and proud to be among these distinguished graduates and would like to take this opportunity to congratulate my colleagues for their nominations. Being already an entrepreneur, I had almost given up on the idea that further academic achievement would play any role in developing my business. However, the City College Executive MBA program proved to be exactly the right place for me to broaden my horizons, acquire valuable insights and knowledge, and what probably is the greatest gift of this experience, a whole network of friendships for life. This award, my studies, and my business achievements would have not been possible without my family, the support of my husband Dejan, and inspiration of my sons Tribor, who are here today to celebrate the award with me. Thank you, and best of luck to everybody.
Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts: Business Studies, Accounting and Finance. Alexander Solakov. Vladimiros Thamnidis. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts with honors. Business Studies, Accounting and Finance, Dimitrios Daimoglou. Madlena Dimitrova. Mario Dodevsky. Leonidas Eliseu. Drilon Djibedji. Ivailo Ivanov. Ioana Ivanova. Antonios Kaisas. Alba Ketsa. Marco Kostic. Daphne Kukodzila. Χαράλαμπος Ματζαρίδης. Σάντρα Μιλόσεβα. Παύλος Μητσιάς. Λάουρα Νεάγκου. Ιωάννης Σέτζης. Ιωάννης Σκουμπρίδης. Θεοδόσης Στόιτσας. Κατερίνα Τάμπα. Νίκο Τζέγκα. Αλέξιος Ζιώγας. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts, Business Studies, Management. Marios Baltas. Tomo Popovic. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts with honors. Business Studies Management, Roger Aliaga Frances. Marco Drca. Donietta Gashi. Drilon Laichi. Tigiana Malievich. Borislava Momtsilova. Maria Popova. Rafael Taravanis. Ivona Vukovic. Dimitra Zeza. Δημήτριος Ζωγράφος. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts, Business Studies Marketing, Sofiko Aptsiaouri. Ελευθερία Γλουφτσή. Ασημένια Μιχαηλίδου Σπανούδη. Μαρία Πανταζίδου. Ασπασία Παπανικολάου. Μιχαήλ Τσόκος Λιάπης. Ραφαήλ Βοσκόπουλος. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Arts with Honors, Business Studies Marketing, Bojana Adielic. Emilios Athanasiadis. Absent. Sonia Bulagic. Apostolos Emmanuel Dermetzopoulos. Ina Genova. Stergios Gerouzas. Milos Ilits. Mirto Karapanou. Nina Konstantinidou. Ελευθερία Κύρκου. Νεράτζης Μαλίδης. Βλαντιμίρ Μίτεβ. Stefani Naidenova. Evangelia Panagiotidou. Δημήτριος Σαρίς. Αλεξάνδερ Σαβίδης. Χρήστο Στυλιανόβ. Ελένη Τσιουγκαράκη. Μιρέλα Γιορτάνοβα.
Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelor of Science with honors, Angie Ango. Gents Agusi. Konstantinos Αγγελότοπουλος. Nikolaos Bourlai. Maria Gatsi. Apostolos Konstantopoulos. Nikolaos Margaritis. Vasilios Michos. Mladen Milivojevic. Nikolaos Milonas. Maria Parasidou. Ardit Ramadani. Athina Sereu. Ioannis Σιδηρόπουλος. Στέλλα Χριστίνα Σιωπίδου. Παναγιώτης Τσακίρης. Ευγενία Τσαρουχά.
Vice Chancellor, I present to you Maria Peidou, Bachelor of Science in Psychology. Chancellor, I present to you the following Bachelors of Science with honors. Psychology, Κυριακή Αβραμίδου. Μαρία Μπέφα. Yeah.
Maria Gavri. Anna Gogu. Ευτυχία Καραβάιου. Νικόλαος Καρπουζής. Ανούγια Κονγιούσα. Λιδία Κυριακοπούλου. Ευθύμιος Λάμπρου. Χαρίλαος Λιάμπας. Αθηνά Ντότα. Παρασκευή Ντότσι. Σοφία Παπαδοπούλου. Ελισάβετ Παπουτσί. Βασιλική Σαλβάρη. Ανδριάνα Σπανούλη. Κλέαρχος Σταματουλάκης. Βασιλική Στεφανάτου. Βασιάνα Ζήντρο.
Vice-Chancellor, the ability to inspire and motivate student engagement with all aspects of the learning process is a rare thing. Students and staff in the computer science department from our international faculty based in Thessaloniki are very fortunate and proud to have a colleague with this talent in Thanos Hastiapostolou. Described by peers as passionate, creative, caring and supportive, he innovates in all aspects of his teaching practice and is renowned for utilizing techniques such as games, role play, magic tricks, and storytelling. He's particularly expert in drawing on a range of technologies, including Facebook, clickers, and blogs, by integrating them into the curriculum to meet learners' needs and to motivate them through curiosity and enjoyment. He also creates his own educational technology, such as the avatar, that provides detailed classroom feedback to his students. As an advocate of research-led teaching, he has also successfully supported both undergraduate and taught postgraduate students to publish their work. He is also well known for sharing his experience and expertise with his colleagues and the academic community of Southeast Europe. To be a student or colleague of Thanos is an inspiring and unique experience. This is evident in the words of one of his MSc students who has significant experience as both student and teacher. He exceeds his reputation. I can fairly state that Mr. Hastiapostolou is by far the most inspiring and charismatic lecturer I have ever had the opportunity to come across. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you Mr. Thanos Hastiapostolou of the Department of Computer Science.
Your Excellency, Honorable Ministers, Vice-Chancellor, distinguished guests, dear colleagues, dear graduates, ladies and gentlemen, Kalispera sas, Dobardan, Dobarden, Bunaziwa, Mirdita, Igunler. It is a great pleasure to welcome you all at this ceremony today. First and foremost, I would like to offer my warmest congratulations to all of you graduating today and to my colleagues who taught you. To all you graduates, I wish to say that we are all very proud of you and for all you have accomplished. It was great to congratulate each one of you, shake hands with each one of you, and see you receive your degree. John Henry Newman, the renowned intellect, wrote, "If a practical end must be assigned to a university course, it is that of training good members of society. Its art is the art of social life, and its end is fitness for the world." All of you graduating today have lived through an experience shaped by the essence of this phrase. In an environment of high quality teaching and rich research activity, an environment closely connected to society and industry, in an environment that is fully international, you have learned to work hard with persistence, creativity, and imagination. You looked for knowledge and searched for the truth. You have changed the ways you think and act. You have expanded your horizons and become culturally agile. You have demonstrated high levels of critical thinking and understanding and developed your intellect, trained your mind, cultivated your personality, and above all, you have learned how to learn. It was, we know, a very demanding and challenging experience, but I hope a very rewarding one. You are now University of Sheffield graduates. You are graduates of one of the best 100 universities in the world, and you have every reason to be proud for this. Your degree carries the hallmark of quality graduates and is highly regarded around the globe. Now you are ready to face and deal with today's highly complex world, a world that is suffering from a huge social, political, and economic crisis, a world characterized by turbulence, uncertainty, instability, rapid change, but at the same time by new opportunities. In these difficult times, we are absolutely confident that all of you have the knowledge, the skills, and the capacity to meet the sophisticated demands of this new era. You possess the qualities to be highly successful yourselves and at the same time contribute to building a better future for the society at large. Distinguished guests, we established City College 26 years ago with the vision to create an institution of the highest quality for the whole Southeast Europe, a fully international institution that would strive for excellence, make a difference, change the lives of its students, and contribute to the development of the peoples, the societies, and the economies in the whole region. Today, we are justified to say that, to a significant extent, this has been realized. Our students and our graduates here today come from all over the region. Apart from our main campus in Thessaloniki, we run programs in other locations, such as Bucharest, Sofia, Belgrade, Kiev, Skopje, and Athens. We run this either on our own or in collaboration with our distinguished partners. We are honored to have the leaders with us today, such as the National School of Political and Administrative Studies, Bucharest, the Vuzefe University, Sofia, the Athens Tech College, Athens, the Managers Academy, Skopje. Our alumni, consisting of thousands of graduates, occupy today leading positions in many countries of the region. They are ministers, CEOs of big companies, presidents of public and private organizations, successful scientists and entrepreneurs. They are making a real difference in their workplaces and in societies. The distinguished graduates honored today are exemplary role models of this. I was very proud to hear them greeting us today. Our research has had a high impact in the region, providing evidence for governments, other organizations and businesses to inform their policies in social, economic and planning areas. Our research center, CERC, that celebrated its 10th anniversary last year, is conducting cutting-edge research, building knowledge capacity and contributing to the regional development. All these achievements are very much credited to the leadership, guidance, and the support of our parent university from our very early years. Today, City College is a full academic part of the University of Sheffield, an international faculty of the University of Sheffield, an international faculty of a leading global university. I hope that all of you graduates will take pride in saying that you studied with us and you are a part of our alumni society. Distinguished guests, dear graduates, there are people who contributed the most towards this graduation, and today is our opportunity to thank them. First of all, I would like to congratulate and thank your teachers, the academic, and the administration staff of the International Faculty and our colleagues at Sheffield. With talent, real care and interest, respect and sensitivity, they have taught, advised, exchanged opinions, listened, and helped each graduate to be in this position today. Many congratulations should go to the parents. The spouses. The partners, the families. I'm very pleased that they are all here today to see their efforts and sacrifices justified. I would also like to take this opportunity to express our deepest thanks, and I'm talking on behalf of all the international faculty, to our university, and most particularly to our Vice-Chancellor for his full commitment to the development of the people and the societies of this region. I would finally, last but not least, like to thank Georgian Fotinis Stratigakis, the president of our honoring organization. It is a great credit to them that they are committed to top quality education, and they fully support the operation of a unique educational institution in Southeast Europe. Dear graduates, as a closing note, I would like to congratulate you once again and thank you. Thank you for all those things that we have achieved together. And above all, thank you for all those things that we have learned from you. Today is the beginning of a new association with us. You will be joining our alumni community, and you will always be welcome here. Throughout your life, please remember what Aristotle, the great Greek philosopher, who was born just 55 kilometers from here, said: "We are what we repeatedly do. Excellence is not an act, but a habit." We wish you every success in all your future endeavors. Realize your dreams and make your difference in the world. Thank you very much.
Well, Your Excellency, Honourable Ministers, distinguished guests, graduates, families and friends, it's a real delight to be with you, with all the University of Sheffield colleagues here in Thessaloniki. It's a very, very sincere congratulations to all of you on this day. You see, we're far away, in a sense, from that Victorian red brick university in the north of England, but the heart of Sheffield is here today. It's here in its students, its staff, and it's also here in the families that have supported them. And the celebration you're going to have today, it's wonderful. I'm just going to tell you a little few things about what I think it means to be a University of Sheffield graduate. I know quite a lot about it because my daughter and my son-in-law is a Sheffield graduate. They've told me plenty about what being a Sheffield student means. It means a very great deal. You are part of a very proud tradition. We have 4,500 graduates from our international faculty in Thessaloniki, and they are staff, they're staff and students from this region. And before I go on, I just want to pay a very, very heartfelt tribute to City College and what it has done and what it means for its students, but also for this region. We are deeply proud, Yanis, of City College and what it has done. Deeply proud of the reputation you have established. Deeply proud of the students and alumni you have here. Congratulations for what you've achieved, for what you've done for this thing. And now you students will be joining with students from 100 plus other countries. Alumni, we have head of our alumni relations who read out the accolades for distinguished alums. Miles Stevenson, and we have the most extraordinary group of people around the world who count themselves part of our university. Alumni with Nobel Prizes in science and medicine. We have engineers, astronauts, businessmen, lawyers, doctors, surgeons, artists, novelists across the world. And they're successful in so many areas, so many important areas in our world. And if I'd say one thing that I've seen it in my own family, but also more in the work that our staff and students do, there is a real commitment to making the best of the world around them, a real commitment to taking the things that they have learnt and using them for the best, for themselves, for their family, for their homes, and for their countries. But really, the thing that matters most is what your education is going to do in your life. We know, we really do know, the sacrifice that families make for their children to have the sort of education that you have had, students here. And we deeply appreciate that. We deeply appreciate the commitment that the families have made to it. And we know that you're going to make the very best of it in the future. You've learned things about the world. You've met friends, you've met people that will be important in your future careers. Some of you have climbed the mountain which is getting to be a doctorate, to get a PhD. That'll be a struggle, not only with your subject, but with yourself to do the great things you have. It's a particular congratulation to our new doctorates from the faculty here. Now the university's motto is actually Rerum Cognoscere Causas. It's actually Felix Patuit Rerum Cognoscere Causas. Now, it's very unfortunate that it's in Latin, because we know all real culture comes from Greek. And of course, don't worry, when Virgil was writing the poem, he was a very, very strong aficionado of Greek culture. So don't worry, in the poem, the Georgics, there's extraordinary resonances with the importance that Greece and its language and its culture brought to the world. If you get a chance to read it, it's not just understanding the causes of things, it's being in tune with the world, with the countryside, with politics, with commerce. It's all the things that City College has done, so I can recommend it. Your motto contains many of the things that you'll be proud to do. So I won't go on, because this is a day for celebration. And I want to stop that celebration for a moment. I want to leave you with one simple idea, really, and you heard it from some of our distinguished alumni. We were very lucky. Just a day or so ago, Yanis and I were at a dinner in Athens where we talked to past City College students. And what they told us really was how important this place had been to them. They told us about how they had been taught, not just taught, but challenged, enabled to learn how to deliver things on time with the quality that's needed in a professional life. And I was thrilled, actually, to see this and hear this wonderful paean of praise for City College. And what it does is reinforce me the message I want to give you. Remember, there are people here in Thessaloniki and in Sheffield who know how smart you are, know how capable you are. And every time you meet something in your careers or something you see that leaves you feeling a bit challenged, just remember how proud we are of you, just that we believe in you, and go out there and have the best career you possibly have. Congratulations. I declare this congregation closed. Please be upstanding for the procession.